And now a grisly story out of Pennsylvania. This man is facing aggravated animal cruelty charges for putting fishing hooks into food and then luring cats to bite. Investigators say he put meat on fishing lines and dangled it for cats from his porch. One cat did bite and needed surgery to remove a fishing hook from his mouth. Kenny Rolls turned himself in on Tuesday and confessed to the crime. He's now held on $100,000 bail. The injured cat, named Tolly, is now at a cat rescue and is doing fine.